I want to know, what was that one turning point in Ritu Kumar's life as a designer that took her from that innocent girl, you know, in Amritsar, Kolkata, to this representative of indigenous textiles?
Okay, if there was one turn, I was in college, in Radcliffe College in America on a scholarship. And we were being taught history of art. And every reference they'd give me to 2000 BC or 2000 AD, they were all Western references. And when I was asked the question, but in your country you had, I had no idea.
Right.
The turning point, I think, came there when I came back and joined the museology course in Calcutta, which is a center around which lots of crafts exist. That's when I went out to look for these things. And while I was looking, I discovered hand embroiderers, printers, weavers, all without work.
Right.
Because 200 years of colonization had just killed it all.
Great, I'm so glad you came back. And you know, the country learned so much from you. Thank you both for joining us.
Thank you.